with another banger for you guys today. And as you can see by the title, we have a brand new SML movie. This video dropped about 20 minutes ago, and it is called SML Movie, Duggie the Hitman. Y'all know Duggie be on that type of crazy type timing. We finna dive right into this. We ain't gonna waste no time. If you guys can follow the TikTok, link will be in the description down below. I will be posting different type of reaction videos for you guys over there. And also make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss any of the day-to-day uploads. And let's dive right into my boy Duggie becoming a hitman.
So he's the criminal today. He's the villain.
I don't know. Maybe we could
walk. Bibs, can I please have some
I couldn't take him serious, though, with his voice. You already know he got a crazy voice, bro.
Came out, and I want to play as the Kentucky Fried Cheese. It's Patrick Mahomes, boy.
You don't need the new Madden, Duggie. It's the same game every year. They don't change anything.
Oh, yeah. Madden 25 did just come out.
This is different because they have someone new on the cover.
They always have someone
new on the cover. It's 25, I think.
That's what makes it different. So can I please have it? It's only $99.99 plus taxes.
Paying $99.99 for Madden is crazy, bro.
All right, Duggie, if I buy you,
I'd be thinking that's crazy for Call of Duty, but I love Call of Duty. There's a lot more to do than play football.
You're not going to the strip. You know, I'm not giving you any money because you're going to blow it on strippers.
Marbibs. One thing I want to know real quick, y'all, is why does every time Duggie needs some money, Marvin is the first person he comes to? Like, out of all people, the first person you come to is Marvin.
That's
I don't get
mean
that.
To me.
Go, Duggie.
Marvin, the last person you want to go to. If we're being honest.
He's always asking for money.
Steve, baby, what's poppin', man?
Steve always going through it. I feel bad for my boy.
You called me here.
Oh yeah, I got some big ideas for this company, Steve.
Well, Ronald, we don't really need big ideas right now. The company's doing fine.
Yeah, right. But my ideas will send this company skyrocketing.
Look at his McDonald's sticker on his shirt right now, bro.
Steve, it's barely sticking on.
Okay, Ronald, what are your ideas?
Okay, first, I was thinking we stop focusing so much on burgers and we start focusing more on computers.
What, computers?
Wait, what?
Yeah, so I found out there's this company that's worth
this is gonna make McDonald's go down the drain, bro.
Apples. And guess not what everything kind of is for everybody. Apples make steam. I'll give you a hint, it's not apples!
Well, Apple makes computers.
Where'd you steal my joke, Steve? How did you know that?
They're a very popular company, Ronald.
You own one, don't you?
Oh, God.
Yes, I do.
Well, burn it! Because they've been stealing their ideas from me, Steve! Guess what their laptop's called? A MacBook. And guess what,
Wait, I see where he's going with this right now, bro.
Most popular burger's
a
called
Big Mac.
A Big Mac. They've been stealing
Mac
my
book.
Name right out of my ass, Steve!
But Ronald, you don't own the word Mac.
I invented Mac! Sue him!
But what about kids named Mac?
Kick sand in their eyes! Then
what about mac and cheese?
Everything they're worth.
Macaroni!
Okay, what about mac and cheese?
That's a good
exactly.
Steve. Why are they even called that? They should be called noodles and cheese! Where'd they get the name from, Steve? Me.
Well, it comes from macaroni, which is the name of the noodle.
So macaroni.
Steve Snellberger, I just said the things that he was going to say before he said them.
But what about macadamia nuts?
I didn't even think about that. Macadamia
nuts. Who thought it would be a good idea to steal my idea? They don't call me MacDonald for nothing, Steve.
Ronald, your name is McDonald.
Not MacDonald.
So Mickey Mouse.
Now, Ronald, this is getting ridiculous.
No, you know what's ridiculous, Steve? The fact that we don't sell burgers in it.
I'm surprised that Steve Snellberger's going at him like this. Usually he's scared.
But like I was saying, missed opportunity. Because there's like a lot of people there. And I feel like there's a lot of hungry people in that India. So why aren't we selling beef there, Steve?
Well, people in India don't eat cows.
Okay, throw some cows on a cruise ship and send them over there.
No, Ronald, I mean, they don't want to eat
like, it's
cows.
Not their religion.
They haven't tried my shit, have they, Steve? they haven't tried my shit, because if they try it, they'll love it. Because my shit good, Steve.
I know it's
my
good.
My shit good, Steve.
Hey,
Ronald,
yo.
They don't eat cows because it's against their religion.
Okay, Steve. I say that we do a reverse Chick-fil-A campaign. In India, I'm talking chickens holding up signs and shit saying, eat more cows. That shit would go crazy.
It would go crazy with protests.
I like that, Steve. Protests mean
you
want
to cause a riot. Sometimes they say bad publicity is good publicity. So hey.
When I come back here, you better be showing me some pictures of happy beef-eating Indians. Stay with me, Steve. Happy beef-eating Indians. Good boy. Get to it, Steve.
I'll get right on that. He's driving this company into the ground. He needs to die. I'm gonna hire someone.
Oh, shit. So that's what Steve Stellenberger doing. He hiring Duggie as the hitman. This is crazy.
Hey, old man, move head. You're
I ain't never seen Steve Stellenberger had a balls to take on this kind of task.
You're blocking teeth.
I was just wondering you're if blocking I could hire teeth. You to, kill someone.
Whoa, dude, you can't talk like that out loud. The police will go crazy. If you want to talk like that, you have to speak in code like, I want you to make that man swim with the fishes, or I want you to take out the trash.
Oh, okay, I understand. Well, can you take someone out for me?
No, I am no hitman. Plus, killing people is wrong.
Oh, I just thought, you know, because you're so scary.
Yeah, right. He probably got the most bodies on SML.
No, I would try that guy over there.
Oh, who in boom is that?
Hey, are you gonna pay me?
No, because I ain't got no money.
Well, then I'm gonna get off the stage.
No, bring me them boobies back! Man, I guess I could just sniff the pole like a fresh sniff.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, it smells like scrimp!
Excuse me, Mr. Dinosaur Man.
Scrimp. What you want, old man?
How would you like to make $1,000,000?
Oh, like the game show Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, where you answer all the questions? I like to choose C for all the answers.
Bro, $1,000,000 bond on your head is crazy, bro. Crazy.
I don't answer.
And I've seen some crazy ones.
No.
Okay, well, then I'd like to change my answer. B, final answer.
No.
Okay, what did Kyle call Ducky my cousin Drew at?
Literally.
Because he the smartest person in my family. He did one semester of community college up in Pittsburgh.
Okay, but that's not what I want to hire you for.
And he can show you where Mount Rushmore is on maps.
Oh, that's very impressive.
And I think Benjamin Franklin was the first president.
Oh, that's wrong, but
first
okay.
President. And Helen bro, don't finish no words.
With the Wright brothers.
Look, I'm not paying you for information. I'm going to give you $1,000,000 to, take someone out for me.
Oh, $1,000,000 to take someone out?
Yes, exactly.
Okay, well, who I got to take out?
Ronald McDonald.
Oh, Ronald Donald, the chicken nugget man?
Yes, him.
Okay, well, $1,000,000, take him out. Sure, can I take him to McDonald's?
No, don't do it there. Do it somewhere nice and private.
Okay, well, if I'm gonna take some out, I'm gonna need some money, because your boy pocket empty.
Oh, yes, of course. You need money for a gun.
Bro, what? Hold on. Imagine you getting hired to do this, and they give you money up front.
Here's $100. That should do it.
Okay.
$100 ain't gonna get you a good gun, bro.
Oh,
stop
I don't
it.
Want them. You should probably burn the leftovers.
You need at least
okay, well,
a band
just eat them.
To get
oh,
something decent.
Oh, I'm a dinosaur. I'm so hungry.
Oh, of course. That makes sense. Just burn whatever you don't eat.
Okay. All right. So I'm just gonna take out Ronald Donald, and I guess me $1,000,000.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, I'm gonna go do it.
Oh, that was easy. I don't even have to pay him.
Listen, man, I don't know who the hell you are, but I really appreciate you taking me to dinner. Usually, I'm the one taking other people to dinner. Normally, Hookies.
Yeah, man, I just want to take
you bro,
out.
Bro, not even here.
My guy.
Hello, is there anything else I can get for you guys?
Yeah, man.
Oh, well, what would you like?
I'm looking at it!
I'm gonna go get my manager.
Ooh, threesome. What's
hey, yo. Yeah. He don't even care about if it's a threesome with a man or not. He didn't even question that. Nah. He just said threesome. No way.
All right, Mr. Muffin Mans, I took them out.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, they even ate all the leftovers, too. So where's my $1,000,000?
Oh, well, do you have any proof?
Yeah, my belly's really full.
Well, that's not exactly proof.
Okay, fine. I got one cheese stick left, but I promise I eat it.
Wait, a cheese stick?
Yeah, I took them out to Applebee's. They got endless apps.
Oh, no, idiot. I meant take him out.
I'm confused. I did. I took him to Applebee's.
No, you don't take him out.
You gotta speak, you gotta speak like
you
thoroughly with Duggie, bro.
No
like, you gotta explain
well,
it like
I
a
meant.
First
I meant
grader, okay?
Okay, see, well, you didn't say that. You just said take him out. So if I go mow him down, you give me $1,000,000?
Mow him down is crazy, okay?
No, I'm fine.
Like,
no, I don't want it.
All right.
Look at this shit. I gotta tell Steve.
Hello, Ronald?
Steve, baby!
You're still alive?
Yep, still kicking. You know what they say? A Big Mac a day keeps the doctor away.
That's not what they say, Ronald.
I'm pretty sure that's what they say, Steve. Anyway, you will not believe what just happened to me.
What? Did someone try to kill you?
No, Steve! Why would you say something like
he
that?
He's giving away all his evidence and clues,
now,
bro.
You
like,
that guy that took me out to dinner earlier for free? Well, now he's back at my house, mowing my lawn for free! Me! He's mowing my lawn for free! A billionaire, Steve! Fire the gardener right now.
He's mowing your lawn?
Yeah, listen! You hear that, Steve?
You did say to mow him down!
What a schmuck!
Yeah, what a schmuck.
Yeah, what a schmuck, Steve. So, Steve, I know it doesn't look the best, you know, since he's a black dinosaur doing free lay before a white clown. So I was thinking if he does a good enough job, you know, maybe I throw him a few bucks. Steve? Maybe I throw him a few bucks, Steve? Should I tip him, Steve?
Don't tip him.
Oh, Steve, you old racist bastard! Just like Grimace! Fine, I won't tip his ass! Bye! Dumbass!
Yeah, literally, Duggie is a dumbass.
Neighborhoods, I did.
No, you didn't! You mowed his lawn!
Yeah, I just ain't weedy because you ain't asked me to do that, so $1 million, please!
No, because you didn't do the job I told you to do!
I did everything you told me to do! I took him out, I mowed the lawn, so I want my $1 million!
I was talking in code.
Listen, man, I ain't built the pyramids, that was the estheticians.
What, you mean the Egyptians?
Yeah, the Egyptians, bro, said estheticians.
Because I'm smart.
He got so many creative words, I never heard him. He got his own dictionary at this point.
See, you ain't think I knew all my letters, but I know all my letters and they sizes. Upper capes and under capes.
Upper capes and under capes. Okay, y'all.
Oh my God, idiot. Pirates of Caribbean. Listen, do you want the $1 million?
The color purple's in the rainbow.
Bro, funny as hell, man.
Wait a minute. There goes some silver. There goes brown. There's black, white, gold.
Yeah?
I think it's purple in there.
Do you want the $1 million or not?
Yes, I want the $1 million!
None of those colors are in the rainbow, by the way. Purple is, but not the black, white, gold.
Yes.
Trash taken out.
Yes.
I'll take out the trash.
Okay, good. Then you'll get the $1 million, but only if you take out the trash the right way.
Wait a minute, Mr. Rogers. Are you talking in pyramids again?
Yes.
Well, how tall do you want the pyramid to be?
You're not building a pyramid.
Oh, thank God, because that would have been a lot of sand and soap.
Just go take out the goddamn trash!
Okay, I'll take out the trash. Trash taken out. Trash won't even see it coming, too.
Just go!
Okay!
Jesus, God, I hope he gets it right.
Is this gonna end with Steve stuff? Bro.
Steve!
What happened, Ronald? Did you get shot?
No! You're not gonna believe this, Steve! You remember the guy that took me to dinner for free and then mowed my lawn for free?
Yeah?
Well, now he's taking out my trash for free, Steve!
God damn it.
Listen, Steve, I know you're racist, but we gotta pay this guy. We gotta put him on payroll. He's doing all my chores, Steve! Hey, you think he could whack me off, Steve?
Hey, no, yo!
He would need it. No.
Ronald, are you looking at the phone?
Yeah.
You kinky motherfucker. Bro, chill.
Stupid.
All right, man, I took out the trash.
You took out his goddamn trash?
Yeah, that's what you told me to do.
That's not what I wanted you to do.
Listen, man, I did everything you asked me to do. I took him out, I mowed the lawn, I took out the trash, so I want my $1 million. So go to your pyramids and give me my $1 million.
I wanted you to kill him. I wanted to pay you $1 million to kill Ronald McDonald. I was looking for a hitman. Freeze, you're under arrest. Get on the ground. Oh, damn it. It's a good thing we were doing a prostitution sting in this strip club, Simmons.
Yeah, mate.
Now we uncovered this plot. Come on, Bob, you're going to jail.
That's like catching somebody on the plane saying, ah, and it was over with. Yeah. If you say that on the plane, you are there on your ass.
Can you go into his pyramids and give me my $1 million?
What are you talking about?
He owes me $1 million, and I think the only way he got some $1 million is because he be running a laundry machine.
Do you know what he's talking about? Oh, dear God, just take me to jail.
But what about my $1 million? But, I know,
hey, bitch, listen to Duggie's ass all day.
Ask the audience. 50-50. Man, I hate game shows.
Bro doesn't even know what he was doing. He doesn't even realize any of the shit that was going on around him. But I've never seen Steve stand on this type of business. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys are excited for Jeffy's birthday coming up next week. That is the SML video that I am waiting to react to. If you guys would like more reaction videos, follow the TikTok. Link will be in the description down below. And that does it for this video. I will see you guys in the next one, baby. We are out. Peace.